Lijep pozdrav ljudi, Golijatos ponovno s vama i igramo i dalje kao što vidite kao Juarez, kao što piše dalje kao Juarez i to je to uglavnom. Na redu je predzadnja, nije, koja to je, da, još su mjesto tri misije. Da. Ne, ovo je treća. Znači, ovo je epizoda 8, Jesse James. Da, i na redu je treća. The greatest outlaw who ever lived? Greatest outlaw. Jesse and his kin rolled with Quantrill when he raided Lawrence Kansas. Ne znam ko je ovo, cijeli sam se izbrko sad, fakat nemam pojma kada kažem. Nothing great about that. And from there, him and his brother sam pusti to sve nek prođe. Da, 13. Mislim. Treba mi malo duže, kada to sve pogovićam. Ali nema veze, evo ga ljudi, to je to. Čekat ću nek počne, ovo ne, nema niš zanimljivo uopće za pričat, tako da. Osim toga da se još uvijek nisam odlučio šta ide iduće, ali nema veze. Vidjet ćemo još. Ajde. Da, još uvijek moram ovaj StarCraft snimiti jednu epizodu zadnju. Tako da, opa, možemo krenuti. Tako da, bez toga još ne ide ni ovo. Bullets were flying at me from every which way. But I knew I'd have to fight my way forward if I was gonna find this gem. Oh. Mogu se. Da te pitam. Treba to taktički odigrat, ne se samo zavljati. Nema koga.
How'd they stop this train in the first place?
Well, the James boys were experts at this.
Aha. Idemo. The way back. Legend was he could stop a train. Da to ima onaj film, ja. Ono je film di kao Jesse James ekipa.
James Younger gang was decimated after that little fiasco they had in Northfield, Minnesota. So Jesse needed more men and took on the killer I was after, along with a
host of climb up.
I was hoping to find my man and put a bullet in his head. Climbing around that train, I must have swallowed 100 damn bugs before I reached
that. James Younger gang pulled the first train robbery west of the Mississippi.
Sounds like you hold them in high regard.
Everyone knows they were the most famous outlaw gang ever.
And you took them all on by your lonesome. Again. I'm finding this all a little hard to swallow, friend.
Well, maybe you need to wash it down with some whiskey.
Oh, neka dođe tek suviše lagane igrice, samo vidiš tako tak. Oni dueli su problematični, sjećam se. Zadnji duel. Ko će imati? Snimat ću ga ponovo, naravno ću snimat cijelu epizodu, naravno ponovo, samo dvije nisam. Treba ponovno ići opet neko lupi vrata. I taj zadnji duel je ubitačno težak. Ali doslovno. Prejebeno težak.
Anyway, excuse me, Ben. Where would I find the gentleman's facilities? Suddenly I have an urgent need to drain my one-eyed snake.
А сведом трагаться, короче, и это меня не сам успел honorable. Короче, все осталось им прошу.
Right through there. Let me show you.
Дай.
I never heard so much malarkey in my life.
You think he's bullshitting us?
You don't think he's Silas Greaves?
I think he's just some old drunk looking for some free liquor.
I don't know, Jack. I think I believe him. You don't think he met Jessica?
Просто он лазил мне из того. Думаю, вроде почек отдавал эту говну.
I mean, you gotta be two bricks short of a load to believe that.
Завершись притча.
I don't agree.
Jack, lay off the
ball. But you seriously think that tired old man toe to toe with Jesse James?
Well, that's better. Did I mention that this Jim was married to the infamous Belle Starr? Of course, I didn't learn that until later. Anyway, I made my way forward the best I could. Around the sides, over the roof. At some point, some sumbitch saw me and shouted out, "It's a damn Pinkerton!" Now, I never worked for that limey cocksucker. But I guess they assumed I was
one of his assassins.
Those evil bastards firebombed Jesse's mother and killed his stepbrother. It was no wonder each and every asshole on that train wanted to be dead.
Everybody's always mistaking you for somebody else, aren't they?
Fuck, знак. Знак, если он травил. Fuck, все, посмотрите. Как он разъема? Стал сам тут, не, не сам тут. Ово сам направил. Пичку. Йой. Тут сама живча начала. Не, Don't be mad, don't rage on me. Я бега. Задний удар.
Don't rightly know, Jack. I'm just telling you how I remember.
There you are.
Что с ним помню? Кто это Питер? К этому нам горе верят. А да, верят, не треба скочить в реку. Иммобилизируй Санга. Я иду. О, бог ты, я не туннел. Как он не чекаю, брата, неко стану. Сира, не могу то заставить.
I came across a flat car piled high with logs and had to come up with a creative way to make my way forward. I wondered if I was ever going to find the front of that train.
Думаю, причём нам Вот, надо мы это решим. Fast rifle reload. Точно ставить, бог тебя. Брежи reload, как не обито ставить. Гладерал, ёбать, набьяю ту с ебаными вратами Apple.
Guess he didn't want to be outgunned like that ever again. Right about then, I was attacked by some asshole on a Gatling gun.
Yeah, seems like you run into a lot of them.
Asshole?
Gatling guns.
Yes, I did. Now, I don't remember how I took it out. It was either a bullet or dynamite.
Where would you find dynamite?
Ох, it's a bullet. Не, блин, мне предали, куда я не могу вообще погодить.
Right about then, I was attacked by some asshole on a Gatling gun.
Well, seems like you run into a lot of them.
Asshole?
Gatling guns.
Yes, I did. Now, I don't remember how I took it out. It was either a bullet or dynamite.
Where would you find dynamite?
Does it really matter, Jack? You're messing with the flow of the story.
Gatling, that is shit. Isuse Kriste, dragi Bože, prinesi se na kuknu, već mogu, stari moj, opet. Kako sam loš, evo misija me ubila u pojam, doslovno odustao sam od. Up. Daj prekini pucitiš. Gledaj se ga pogodio na jedno. TF, e, u. Da, pošto mi nije priznala ni u. Pogodak je bio jedan. Dobra, još malo štete mu nanijeli. Ajde. Nismo mu nanijeli ništa štete. A, pa drago, hvala dragom da ne uvijedim. Pšš, koliko pušak. Ta, ovo najviše volim, valjda skoro u cijeloj igrici. Ovo, ta, dok imaš minigun i rukaš, ti niko živ ne može, ovo se bi neki kupa, kudu. Da, ko bi ta sva volna tu? Aha, posle dreka. Ti buša zajebala se.
I was looking for Jim, and shooting any son of a bitch stupid enough to get in my way. And that included Jesse James himself.
Što tako nema kona hodu kroz zidove? Stvar ima mi kaj me pogleda. Aha, budiš ti mamu si da magađa. Jed, jebi to, pa hvala dragom Bogu da si umio. Isuse Kriste, koliko mi je.
It was then that Jesse detach the express car from the rest of the damn. I could see Jesse waiting for me, fixing to kill me so he could get away with all that money.
You had a showdown with Jesse James?
Of course he didn't. Everybody knows that Jesse was killed by Bob Ford.
Yeah. Jesse went out like John Wesley Harden. Coward shot him in the back of the head.
Guess it doesn't matter how far you run, does it, Ben? Your past always catches up with you. Just wounded him bad enough to convince him to hang up his guns.
What about that Jim fella? What happened to him?
I figure he was up front with a gun to the engineer's head. That bastard slipped away again.
Evo ga ljudi! Zovem se Evo ljudi, tu smo. Ubili smo Jesse James, to jest nismo gubili, ranili smo ga kao. To ljudi, za ovu epizodu nemam šta drugo reći, kuž mene. Ako vam se sviđa epizoda, stavite like, share, like, kuž mene, like, share i subscribe, poprosite na ovim glupostima, svratima, uglavnom. Ako vam se sviđa, ok, ako ne, ništa, pratite me na Facebooku, pitajte na Facebooku, pitajte ovdje, sve jedno. To je to, vidimo se u sljedećoj epizodi i peace, ljudi.